My passengers are not very happy anymore. I can't imagine why. Welcome, ladies and gentlemen. This is a total and utter blind bonus playthrough. Rock along with the music. It's Bus Driver. You drive a bus. Why not? I just fancied having a go at something different. Oh, in the snow. Ooh. Rock along with the music. Is that what bus drivers do? Excellent. It says enjoy. Enjoy the... what? The music? Oh, the game. Okay. Bus driving's not a game. This is awesome. I might just sit in the menu screen. Da-da-da-da-da. Warning. Uh-oh. Warning. Warning what? Do not drive in snow. Warning. What are you trying to warn me of? Learning... beware! Learning how to drive a bus takes... time. Well, I haven't got time, so never mind. Your first task, learn the basics of bus driving, as opposed to, I don't know, squash. A school has organised a swimming contest in the local sports centre. Pick up all the kids and transport them safely towards the pool. This sounds like a myriad of disasters straight away. Learn the steering, watch out for other vehicles, and take care of the children. press F1 at any time to get help. Children, you'll be pressing F1 quite a lot. Da, 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 da. You'll have to forgive me just for a moment because I have managed to leave myself online. And now everybody can see that I'm playing Bus Driver. And I can't remember how to log off. Maybe I can't. Oh well, you're just going to have to put up with that. Oh man. Is this a key thing? Ooh. Why is it counting down from a number of seconds? What's brakes? That's not brakes. Is that brakes? No, I've got a penalty of 5. Opening doors away from bus stop minus 5. Okay, right, I've worked out now how to help. I've worked out how to brake. Bus has got quite a good turning circle. What do you mean penalty? Out of lane? Okay, okay, look, am I in lane now? Yeah? Where's my cool music gone? Oh, what's that? Is that a ramp? Stunt bus driver. Oh, hang on. Whoa. That wasn't a ramp. That was a stop. Let's just stop. Back it up. Back it up. Rock along with the reversing music. I didn't think it was this far back. Maybe it was. Aha! Hello. 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 Open doors. Seven obnoxious little children. Okay, but at least they're on board. Right, I've now got to do all of this. But with 9 people in the bus. That's a pedestrian crossing. Do I need to stop? No, this doesn't work. There's supposed to be traffic lights or something going on here. Green light bonus. Oh, it's C. Oh, it's there. Sorry, I missed that. You see, in Britain, our traffic lights. Be out of lane. Oh. Yeah, I'm sorry, guys. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Don't scream. Please, that's disturbing. Oh, sorry. Sorry. Do you want to get out of the way? Yeah, you do. My passengers are not very happy anymore. I can't imagine why. There we go. Look, I'm in the stop. In the... ooh, bit of smoke. Bit of smoke. There we go. See, we're happier now. We're happier now. We've got 18 vaguely happy people. I'm going to close my door again. What's that? What is that? Somebody parked. Stop parking along the... oh, sorry. Sorry, children. I'm very sorry. That screaming is terrible. I'm sorry, okay? I just went into a thing. I don't even know what the thing is. How am I supposed to see if there's something coming up behind me? Have I got mirrors? Because I'm not seeing any. I'm not out of lane! Oh, I am out of lane. Oh, there's an actual bus. There's a bus. That's a bus lane. I get it now. Oh, look, I'm back in it. Well, actually, I'm now sort of more in the pedestrian lane, but it's okay. Ah, so you lot can't get in my way because I have my own lane. It's called the pavement. It's not really called the pavement. Right, I'm going to stop there, but I'm not seeing any people. Oh, that's the swimming pool. Lots of slightly scared children getting off. Their mood improves as they get off the bus. Yes. I even got a driving bonus for that. I may have got quite a lot of driving penalties, but I'm okay. And now people are cheering, screaming and applauding. I am awesome. There we go. You see? Brilliant. No, I don't want to retry, but thanks anyway. Want to try for something better than that? No, I want that one, the red one. Can I drive the red one? No. How about that? Can I have the yellow one? Bus 42 goes through the centre of the West Side Quarter, where workers can admire it from their skyscraper offices. I like the sound of that. I like the sound of being admired. Stop in perfect position at each bus stop for bonus points. I will. I will rock along with the music as well. Oh, wow. Oh, hello. Check me out. Right, can I go? What's that little countdown there? Where's the exit? Oh, no. This is like that bus thing all over again. Whoa. I have just seen where I need to be. I'm going to be backing up. There better not be anything behind me. Hello, people. Hello. Alright. I'm opening my door for you. That's a lot of people. They're not screaming children, though, right? Yeah? Closing the doors and we're going. We are going. Okay. We've left the bus station. We get a bonus. We're good. That's a tree. Where is the exit? Oh, dear. Shut up! Oh my god, that was like children screaming, but worse! That was like, I've got a bus full of zombies. They're still happy though, so it's okay. Oh yeah, buses have good turning circles. Excellent. They're going to need them. There we go, look at me coming round, and then we're in lane. Yes, we are. Brum. We're a bit wobbly, but we're okay. We're still in lane. Not killed anybody yet. I'm not trying hard enough. Okay. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Just edging in. Okay. I've got two sets of doors. I'm closing all the doors. And off we go from the happiest bus stop in the world. I even get a bonus even though I'm driving on the pavement. It doesn't seem to care if I drive on the pavement, so I might do that. Right, where are we going now? Ooh, I don't like this. Oh, sorry, wasn't paying a blind bit of attention there, you might have noticed. Sorry. Get me out of lane, I know. Just trying to get back into lane, don't wobble at me. Lane discipline is dubious, that's the word I'm looking for. A bit like Euro Truck Simulator. I need a steering wheel. I need to buy myself a steering wheel and I might have half a chance at some of these games. We're going to the airport. I can't remember where we were going. Are we going to the airport? Revving my engine because I've just noticed. Oh, stop it. I'm in the right lane now. Whoa, please don't scream. I told you not to scream. Overbraking distressed passengers. Distressed passengers? How dare they? Taking points off me. There we go. Look, I'll do it a little bit more. There we go. Is that alright for you, passengers? There There we go. I'm closing my doors now. Can I close my doors on somebody? Because that'll be the next disaster, won't it? Who's got the big red bus? I want the big red bus. Oh, no. No, we now go to Western High School, if I'm in the right lane, which I'm not, because I'm blatantly on the pavement. Ooh, I got a bonus for something. No accident for a mile. Go me. No accident for a mile. There's about to be one because I can see that there's a red light there. Oh, yeah, all right. All right. Shut up. Shut up. Right, so we're on green now. We're on green. Red bus, you better stop. Not from round here, right. Okay, and now, because my passengers are particularly sensitive. There we go. Are we all right now? Okay. Door's closing. I appear to be running a minute over as well, I think. I think I'm a minute late. Lights on green? Yes, they are. Only just, but they are. You can't get me for that. Am I supposed to be in this lane? Is it going to hurt me if I... Oh, getting out of lane. I just got into lane. What lane am I supposed to be in? Over here somewhere. Stop wobbing at me. I'm more interested in the scenery. Whoa. Oh, I'm in all the lanes now. You can't criticise that, can you? I am making up time, though. Look, I'm only 33 seconds late now. Use blinkers. Out of lane, use... What? Well, which lane is mine? I thought I had my own lane. It's nobody else's lane. Nobody else's... Okay, everybody's... Oh, I lied. Other people are in... Ow. Yeah, sorry, guys. Sorry. That was just a bit of concrete. Yeah. Sorry about that. 16 in bus, 16 leaving. Yeah, well, whatever. Collision scratches and dents, minus 50. Only 50? I could do that as many times as I wanted. Okay. I'm going to take a racing line on this, if that's okay by everybody. Red light, yeah, whatever. It's going too quick to stop, though, wasn't I? This is quite far, where we're going. Can we not go somewhere closer? The faces of the sitting people. That's probably the scaredest icon I've ever seen. How do I use blinkers? B for blinkers. No. Is H for horn? Oh, so is. Bus coming through. The bus is more important than you. God, we're about to go round a really... Whoa. I'm so very sorry. I am. I can't tell you how sorry I am, right? Oi, big yellow bus. Just because you've got a bigger bus than me. Let me get out of the... All right. Calm down. It's fine. Everything's fine. It's going to be fine. It's fine. No, really, it is. It's. Oh, God, they're really mad now. God, they're seriously angry. Okay. We're going to get where you need to go. You just need to give me some time, right? Why do I have to get the stupid inside lane where it's really difficult to get round? That's the bus I drove last time. Right, what's this? Is that roadworks? Right, I'm going to avoid the road. Don't tell me I'm out of lane. What choice did I have? Excuse me. What now? Oh, I hit a car. Yes, I did. Get out of my way, is what I should have said to the car. Whoa! It's there. I get it. It's there. And he slowed down a lot. Whoa! I'm sorry. I'm just going to back up a little bit, yeah? And then you can all stop screaming. It's fine. I'm opening my doors now. Don't report me. Please. 37 passengers get me. On time bonus 24%. Surely I either am on time. Well, I'm not. I got quite a lot of penalties on that one. I was still in a positive score. Okay. I'm not retrying that one either, before you ask. I got a little star. I don't know how. Right, what's this? Towards airport. Bus 35 is used mostly by airport employees. There are two stops along this route. Two? Today's weather is clear but cold. Most of the area is covered with snow and there is ice on some of the roads. Take care to avoid skidding. Yeah. No. Oh, never leave a bus stop early. Follow the timetable. Well, I've got to think about that as well. Oh, it could have put me at the first stop. Come on, give me a break. Hello, airport employees. Are you all right? You won't be. We're all happy now, aren't we? No, it says go. 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 Let's go then. I'll go. Tell him to go, I'll go. Here I am with little bus 35. Yeah, sorry about that. That's a chain link fence. I'm really sorry. I got distracted by the fact that the road I'm about to go onto is a little strange. But I'm assuming it must be an airport approach road of some description. Look at this chat. What do you think you're doing? Excuse me. You ain't beating the bus. I play that game with myself, you know. I play the game beat the bus. Oh, only a little bit out of lane. If I'm walking home and there's a bus due, I have to beat it. I have to do something, you know, to keep myself entertained. Not out of lane now, am I? This scenery is quite cool. But if this is the sort of scenery you get near airports, times have changed. Okay. Bit hard on the old engine here. I'm going to go up the hill, but I'm okay. I'm not sensing any ice at the moment, but I am sensing a stop. So we'll stop slowly. Get out of lane. I'm coming into a stop. What's wrong with you? Right, can we get on? Okay. Do I need to go again? Yes, I'm late. Okay. Speed up a little bit then. Only a little bit though, because it is icy. Oh, stop wubbing. What? I'm blatantly not out of lane. I'm actually in a lane, which is a new one. Look, lorry driver. I've got people to deliver, and I'm late. So you need to get on with it. Is there a first person view? That'd be brilliant. I've not tried some of these keys. Q, W, E. Followed traffic rules for a did I? R, T, Y, U, I, O, P. No, none of these do anything. A, S, ooh, S. Wah. S is for stroke. D. Look, we were going to hit him eventually, guys. I don't know why you'd be shocked by that. F. F is for hazard. Oh, F is for... Yes, I've just had an accident. G. H. Ooh. I. K. Missed out J. Stop it. L. Z. X. C. B. Ooh. Hello. I think I've just found it. Okay. I found the first person view. C. C is for first person. Of course it is. V. B. Oh my god. Okay. We have a problem. This is not a road. This is just lots of ice. This is just a load of ice. See an aircraft there. Wimbley. Oh No, I think there are traffic lights or something up here. I can see some brake lights far ahead. I'll slow down. Not that much. I'll speed up. Okay. Green is for go, 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 go. No. Check me out. Whoa. Whoa. Red is for stop, 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 stop. Woof. Ooh. We're all right. Everybody's fine. Okay. Airport or airport? I'd like to go to the airport, please. Right, the airport seems to have a weird kind of like ring roady thing at the top of it, which appears to have my stop. Okay, I'm gonna go round. Ooh, ocean diving around here, like that. Yeah. And then, oh, do we have to go indoors? Oh no, we don't. Over here. Whoa, that's a... No, not the... I'm sorry. Okay. We get... What is it about fences, right? What is it about chain link... What's going on there? Chain link fences coming after me. Okay, right, we're good, aren't we? Yeah, are we all right? Is everybody okay? I think you are. Yeah. Stop! I managed to scare the living daylights out of every single passenger so far. At least I'm consistent. Oh, I didn't get an on-time bonus. On the plus side. Look at that. Four digits in credit. How good am I? Good enough to rock along with music. Where's the big red bus? I want the big red one. There's a red one there. Ooh. Oh, it's in tier six. Oh, no. How many buses have I got to drive before I get the big red one? Oh, flipping heck. Right, well, we'll end then with this impressive orange number. A foreign downhill skiing Olympic team, well, they won't mind going fast and crashing, is visiting our city for the training. Transport them from the airport to the Vista Glacier Resort Hotel. The majority of the route is on a snow-covered highway, so beware of drifting and unexpected sliding. I won't worry about drifting. When I play games like Need for Speed, I can't drift. I just can't do it. So what is the betting? That I can drift with a massive bus. Why are there other buses and why are they in my way? And what is that noise? Is that aircraft going overhead? Get out of my way. Hello, skiers. Are you all right? You won't be. Does that say SOS transport? You're gonna need SOS from this transport. There we go. Okay, let's get out of here. Ooh, see, my tyres. Snow underneath them. That's not good, is it? I don't think. Nice views. Lots of planes. Big Ben's. Wrong side of the Big Ben, sorry. Wrong side of the nobody noticed work. Oh, they noticed. Right, well, so far, my passengers are just awesomely happy. Can't even keep the great big silly grin off their faces. The light is green, this means Jenny can go, round the corner to the resort. I even noticed the directions there. I'm sorry. I even noticed the directions. I went, that's the resort, Jenny, that's where you're taking your bus, isn't it? Unfortunately, I was paying so much attention to the directions that I sort of didn't notice that we'd smacked into a wall. But it's okay. It's fine. There we go. Dense is better than death. Okay. Good. We're all fine. Aren't we? We are. There we go. I'm still in the right lane for the Glacier Resort Hotel. Many people, judging by the tire tracks, have been here before me. There we go. That's better. What do you mean, out of lane? What, again? Which lane am I supposed to be in? What, over here? Is this a lane for big vehicles? No. Is that the... Where am I supposed to be? On the outside? Am I being pushed to the outside because nobody likes buses? Is that what it is? Problems. This hill's a bit tough. You see, if people put blinking roadworks in my lane, what do you expect me to do? Well, thump your roadworks is the answer, but I'm not going to, because you expect that. Because that's a broken down one. Ha, you're crap. Ha, ha. My bus hasn't broken down, and I've driven it into two concrete walls. So, no. Okay. SCS, is that not a furniture sales place? I've noticed the sign again, incidentally. It's down here. Look. The passengers are just getting very slightly happier. Just very slightly. Because we haven't done anything awful for about 2 minutes. Not completely awful, we're about to. There we go. Excellent. Opening doors away from... I didn't open my door. No, I didn't though, did I? I was near it. They were slightly happier. They'll go on and win loads of medals. And they were 36% on time. And I only managed 8 driving penalties. Go me. That deserves a massive round of applause, I think. So there. Right, well, there we have it then. That is driving buses. It's rocking along with the music, driving a big shiny ton of metal in some snow. Yeah, probably won't be able to do that in real life. Drive safely and do not rush. As if, yeah, that was bus driver. Ooh, where do I get a big turquoise bus from? Gameplay Jam.